We need some help. Can anyone over there lend a hand?
Keep an eye out for me.
Thanks.
Where am I gonna fit that? Yeah, no room for that.
Hi.
Say this a lot, but yeah, this group's pretty cool.
Hello! Make yourself at home. You're still on your feet.
I got something you want, you got something I want.
Sounds good.
These guys aren't assholes.
They're there's a visitor here. I'll make them comfy until you can talk to them.
Hey there. Stop on in for a while. Oh, thank the Lord you were here.
That's cool.
Good luck, okay?
Well, you take it easy out there.
For sure. Thank you.
I guess it's kinda useful. I ain't scared of no Zeds. Excellent.
You're crazy. This is a really bad idea.
This cupboard is looking pretty bare.
Potential outpost, but it's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
If you're sure, I'm sure. Recovering, huh?
Oh, thank the Lord you were here.
It's nothing.
You have no idea what it takes to survive, do you?
Okay, let's do this.
All right.
Yo.
I got something you want, you got something I want.
Cool. Sounds good.
Maybe I should get started on that.
I'm heading to that outpost you saw.
But that place is crawling with plague zombies.
To control this town, we need outposts. And we might as well take out some plague hearts, too.
Hey, come here, will you?
Listen, if we're gonna keep the base going long term, we need to build a generator.
Done and done. A lot of zombies in that horde.
Enjoy peace eternal, asshole.
In high school.
Keep pushing.
This place is a waste of time. That's enough looking around for now.
Hey, boss. That's the place. It looks like someone else is trying to move in.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles around here.
Leave now, or you're not leaving at all.
You can keep this place. I'm not here for an outpost. There's something else I want.
What the hell you think you're doing?
I'm going for a swim. What the hell does it look like? Adios.
Well, bye.
Why do I think this one would be any different?
That sounds fishy to me.
This is gonna come in handy.
How are you?
Let's make a deal.
All right. How are you?
Let's make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. Time for me to go knock down some brainless.
find him.
Clearing this location Zed free.
Better than nothing.
I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
Over here. Strength in numbers, right?
I say we kill this last plague heart and call our town safe. I'm gonna fuck you up. Lighter load soon. Almost out.
Thank you.
Not gonna fit. Wish I had space for that.
This is gonna come in handy.
Hey, how's it going? Hola, friend. What's new?
Let's make a deal.
Okay.
Activity test number 27. Cleo, please respond.
Still nothing, Doc. Let me reset and we'll try again.
Hola, friend. What's new?
So, we want you on our team. Them? Not so much.
Everyone.
Hey, listeners. I'm trying to track down a weird radio signal. If you picked up anything you can't identify, let me know.
Isby? Is that you? Pick up, Ace. It's okay. I just want to talk.
Thank you.
Yo, I'm back and alive. What's good?
Hey. We're all starting to feel a bit crowded, don't you? Hey there.
Hey, it's Mickey. Remember me? I got something I've been meaning to do. You know, if you wanna come along or whatever.
That was too loud.
Progress on that project we talked about.
Good to see you.
You got something for me?
Sure. Hello again. This is Dr. Hoffman calling from Mount Tanner. Thanks to your help before, we're ready for the next stage of our work. My colleague Isabella is already on site. I'd feel better if you were there to assist her.
Doc, how many times do I have to tell you? Call me Isby.
Ignoring me. It's okay.
Sorry, listener. I'm having trouble reading you.
Is you need help? When you're ready, you know how to reach me.
That looks potentially drivable. Boring. Can't everywhere be this quiet? Good enough. That's a lot of stuff.
Useful.
Nope. We still got company.
I need to go pick up a few things from back home. Trouble is, the place is pretty trashed. I could use a hand digging through it. This ain't for me, it's for the doc. Come on now, just give me a hand and we'll get it done quick. So, are you in a bad fucking call? We're done here.
Headed your way. Hold the fort.
Thanks.
Still a few brainless roaming about.
You're looking for an outpost? This is the spot.
Fading fast out here. Anyone want to talk me off the ledge?
One foot in front of the other. You got this.
We left our supplies just lying around. Some of them got ruined.
Fuck, it's still kicking.
Glad to see you again. Come on in.
Take care. Seriously. Stay alive, all right?
That's not what I wanted to hear. Goodbye.
Maybe we could have helped. But we have to help ourselves first.
I'm on the move. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
Was I not supposed to do that? Nothing here, like, at all. Oh, this again. Fabulous. And I'm out.
No more zombies in sight.
To all agents, Camp Verdun is undergoing a significant outbreak of blood plague. Please avoid that area until otherwise notified.
Maybe I should think twice about asking you for help again.
I think we just missed a chance to make some useful friends.
Probably take a break before I fall over.
That was the last of them.
Nothing here. Like, at all.
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
Still a few brainless roaming about. This might be useful. Let's make this mag count, kiddos. Oh. How's it going? Let's get down to business. Sure. How's it going? What's up? Bye. Locked up tight. Alone at last. For now. I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
reset in the...
Hey, neighbor, it's me again. Remember that rogue signal we were working on? Believe it or not, I've identified it as a Red Talon broadcast. Well, sort of. Anyway, I ran into a stumbling block decoding the signal. Are you available for an assist?
Can you come see me for a minute?
Why not?
Ray Santos, reaching out to the folks living at the church in Spencer's Mill. I wanted to ask a favor. Can you pick up? Church of the Ascension, do you read me? Over. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Our reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build more storage.
Rest. I'm not picky.
Well, who fucking Ray for us?